अधिकारियों और प्रशिक्षु स्नातक इंजीनियरों जीटीस को प्रभावी प्रस्तुति के तौर तरीके सिखाने के लिए प्रेजेंटेशन स्किल पर 3 दिवसीय कार्यशाला हुई। इसमें प्रशिक्षुओं और अधिकारियों को किसी विषय की प्रस्तुति की रूपरेखा और योजना बनाने संबंधी महत्वपूर्ण जानकारियां दी गई। इससे उनकी प्रबंधन क्षमता का विकास होगा और वे अपनी बात दूसरों तक प्रभावशाली तरीके से पहुंचा सकेंगे। कार्यशाला में सचित्र प्रस्तुति की महत्ता पर भी प्रकाश डाला गया।
बालकों के अधिकारियों और प्रशिक्षु स्नातक इंजीनियरों जीईटीएस की दक्षता बढ़ाने के लिए प्रेजेंटेशन स्किल पर कार्यशाला हुई। यह कार्यक्रम बीसीपीपी में 1 दिन और बीएलसी में 2 दिनों तक चला। इसमें प्रतिभागियों को प्रभावशाली प्रस्तुति के गुर सिखाए गए। प्रेजेंटेशन स्किल के अंतर्गत मुख्य रूप से किसी विषय की प्रस्तुति के लिए आवश्यक तैयारियों के विषय में बताया गया। इससे अधिकारियों और जीईटीस को व्यवस्थित ढंग से अपनी बात दूसरों के सामने व्यक्त करने में मदद मिलेगी और उनकी प्रबंधन क्षमता भी बढ़ेगी। 3 दिनों तक का कार्यशाला संचालन विधान समूह की लर्निंग एंड डेवलपमेंट विभाग की सह प्रबंधक राखी शमसी ने किया।
And the purpose and the objective of today's session was upgrade people's presentation skills capability. Everybody has to make a presentation in one forum or the other, either in front of your seniors or when you're training people or when you meet others. So how do we help you all upgrade your presentation skills is what we covered in this short program. The focus out here was primarily how do we plan the content, what are the 3 questions you asked yourself as to, you know, why am I doing this presentation? What is my main message that I want to convey? Who's my audience? That's what we covered when we talked about planning the content. Then we told them how do we structure the entire content. Where we say, you know, that you have to use a principle called as the bomber. You start with something that is attractive, clearly outline your message, give 4 to 5 messages, link the messages together, give relevant examples, and always summarize on your presentation. That's what we covered when we talked about structuring your presentation. After that, we took them on, we gave them a session where they had to get into groups and make a presentation on their own. And each individual, you know, one person from the team made a presentation on the topic assigned to them. After that, again, we talked about how do we modulate your voice, how do we deliver the program very effectively, because it's not only the way you package your content, but how do you present. The way you speak, your body language, your conduct, that matters the most. So we touched upon the voice modulation part of it, where we talked about how do you project the voice, how do you choose the right kind of words, what should be your pitch, when you should increase your pitch, when should you reduce your pitch, what should be the speed at which you should talk, at what interval should you repeat, and how do you pronounce your words, how you know, you should not use tough words. The emphasis and the focus was that you should keep your presentation simple, keep it always very simple and specific, do not use jargons. The objective of you as a good presenter is that the opposite person learns and understands what you say and he should be able to apply. So that was the entire focus that we have kept all throughout the presentation. We also covered a small module on how to handle difficult participants. Like you know, very often you meet people who are there who just keep on asking your questions and your entire presentation goes for a toss. So how do you handle these kind of people? In this particular aspect, we largely talked about, you know, that you have to listen carefully. You have to use a technique called as the reflect and the deflect technique to handle difficult participants. Apart from all this, we also covered how do you use the audiovisual aids that are present very effectively. We talked about the whiteboard, we talked about we talked about the flip charts, the videos. We also spoke about using specimens, how to use PowerPoints very effectively. So this is all in a nutshell is what we have covered in this entire whole day session. After the entire inputs were given to the people, each participant was video recorded and the same was replayed back. So every person has seen for himself in action and he knows what he's done well. He knows his or her own areas of improvement. And then a feedback was given. The person gave himself a feedback as to what he will work upon, what are the learnings from the program that he will apply whenever he present in future. And the faculty has also given them a feedback as to how he can improvise, giving them some practical tips to perform better. That's what this entire session has been all about. Overall, as a faculty, I feel the participant have gained a lot. they have shown a marked improvement in their presentation from where they started off in the start and when they presented it in the end. The second presentation has been very, very good, I must say, and everybody has made a conscious attempt to apply the techniques of Bombo and Pampers and use the audiovisual aids effectively.